Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome to my channel. My name is Angel Bites, and today I will be doing my first mukbang. My first video. So, let's see what we got. Ooh. Uh-oh. It kind of leaked a little bit. So today's meal is from Crab Stop, Miami, Florida. I'm visiting Miami right now. Oh. That's a lot of butter. It actually leaked through the bag. Did you get a paper towel? Don't you hate when you order food and the person that delivers it just doesn't take care of it? You know, all this butter. All right, so let me show you what I got. Ooh, I got seafood rice and some crab. Yes, honey. So, with all that being said, if I can find my fork that I literally just had, see, you know what? Get it. So they actually use yellow rice. That's different. Where's my butter? You know what? I'm gonna have to improvise and use this butter they waste in this bag. Okay. That butter is good too. When I eat my seafood, I really don't use the scissors and the whatever else people use. Did I say that butter is good? That butter is good. So they use blue crab for the rice. I see. So because I don't eat meat, I will not, well, I don't eat anything other than seafood. I just started back eating seafood, actually. I will not be eating the sausages. Which are pretty damn good, I'm sure. So good, and it's tender also. You know what would be great? If I had some lemon. It's so tender. Good old Arizona, baby. Boom, 99 cent. Oh. So. Yes, Daddy. Thank you. We got a little butter in here. Yo, it wasn't nothing in here. Almost broke my teeth for that. No, you still hungry. You still be looking for them. Like, I know I ain't eat all of that already. Most of this is potatoes that I'm not going to eat. I'm just not gonna do it. Out of 5 stars, I get this place. A 2. I gave him a 2. So, I think I'm gonna shorten this video. Because I'm not enjoying it that much. Which is a little disappointing for me because I am a big seafood lover. My favorite food in the whole world is crawfish. You know, I'm from Louisiana. This right here was a big disappointment to me. But, yeah. Hopefully, while I'm in Miami, I can find me another spot. Another seafood spot that I enjoy. So, stay tuned, you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment, and follow me on Instagram at angel_bites. Thank you, guys. See you soon.